called Gray. I'm sick of seeing everything in gray, the media filtering everything we do or say, where the children go sing and play, or at least they used to. I mean, I think there's an app for that now, or at least some of them go and watch the news so they can make change. This globe where protesters are portrayed as distressed, definitely deranged, where this planet is disturbed with the news on mute so we go unheard, where murder happens every day, never okay, till we see a new day unless you possess a badge today, then the blood on your hands will melt into vacation pay. The world where young girls and boys are being buried with the wrong name on their gravestones, boys being laid down in dresses, girls in suits, giving up fighting for their own skin, their identity lost within others' clouds of ignorance. They just want their lives to have significance, where smitten significant others cannot marry their lovers, and since their sexuality isn't in harmony with the mass majority, rejected by their own beliefs, singled out by the word of the priest, a child is abandoned by their guardians due to where their love lies, walks the hallways wearing a disguise. When will we realize the prejudice we hold within our own are tying ropes around young necks? The road to changing takes baby steps. It's not complex, just a lack of respect. While others withhold the numbness we begin to contain ourselves within, it has its side effects, trying to live up to our dreams, so we create them with our own hallucinations because it's so hard to find our flaws when everything is blurred. While we are subscribing to the medication to the masses, meanwhile some strangers on the internet will sit on their asses, lurking their way through the social media sites, finding some way to twist a knife within an already open wound. Sending their vulgar messages through a stream of comments, links, and shares, manipulating anonymously, taking a life and calling it theirs, because tearing down others still seems to stay in trend. I've read this story before, and no one likes the end, all because some bastard thought it would be funny to press send. These deaths are not poetic. They're only, the tombstones are not beautiful. They're only gray.